Round 8 of the FIM Speedway Grand Prix Series returned to Vojens and the traditional home of Speedway in Denmark, the Vojens Speedway Centre. A capacity crowd packed the place out with a terrific atmosphere pre-meeting. Track had been undercover all week since Monday because of torrential rain in the build-up to the meeting, and the covers came off on Saturday morning and left the racetrack dry and ready to race. The battle for the world title included the home favourite Leon Madsen, who went into the meeting with Bartosz Marslik challenging for the world championship title. And that is still on after this event. But Bartosz Marslik, the Pole, is a man very much on form. Also, Emil Seifutinov and Jason Doyle, a former world champion Doyle, really back to his best. But Seifutinov really kicking on and picking up 14 points from his 5 qualifying rides to get through to the final in some style. Madsen found it tough and failed to get through to the semi-finals. 1 point from 2 rides. Meanwhile, Smarslik, his nearest challenger for the world title, kicked on and continued to push forward towards the semi-finals themselves. Freddy Lindgren in the mix once again, and Antonio Lindbeck of Sweden having one of his best rounds in recent times, really getting stuck in and riding quite beautifully. Terrific atmosphere. The fans absolutely loving what they were seeing here at the Vojens Speedway Centre in Denmark, and Seifutinov booking his place in the semi-final superbly. Who would emerge? Who would go through? Who would come out on top as Matti Zegar went wide and got some drive? World champions Wolfinen and Doyle getting through to the semi-finals themselves, but Zegar carved up the first semi-final. He joined Seifutinov, and then semi-final number 2, Bartosz Smarslik kept his cool. Smarslik then into the final, did the business, wasn't to be ruffled in any way, shape or form, and pulled off a fantastic win from gate 1. Smarslik now goes to Cardiff on 103 points from Seifutinov's 94.